Welcome everyone, I'm Marco Zuppone, I'm a Sentinel trainer based in Cumbria, UK. And in this short video, I will introduce you to the software monetization world with Sentinel LDK. First of all, what is really Sentinel LDK and why you should use it? Sentinel LDK is a software suite that enables you to ensure that your customers are able to use your software only with a valid license and accordingly to the terms contained in the license itself, such as duration, usable number of features, number of concurrent nodes, and other terms. But Sentinel LDK goes a step farther than the licensing part and protects your binaries against reverse engineering, shielding them with a series of protection layers that make the life of the attacker really, really hard. Sentinel LDK not only protects you against the illicit usage of your software, but we even prevent the intellectual property theft contained in your software. Sentinel LDK gives you the tool to bind your binary with a strong protection key that could be software, in this case we call it SL key, or hardware, that is a physical dongle to ship to your customer. The protected binary will run only if a valid protection key, software or hardware, with a license inside that contains the right term for that software is found in the customer environment. The protected application is not only bound to the key and to the license contained in the key, but we protect it as well against reverse engineering and stealing of the intellectual property contained in your software. The license, as you know, is very important because you want to prevent attackers, pirates, to run your software without paying for the license, but the algorithm that you coded inside your software are a very important asset as well, and you need to protect them as well. And now let's have a look on how you can access and where you can find the components of the Sentinel LDK suite. On this Windows 7 machine, I installed the Sentinel LDK using the default installation settings, and so I have all the components installed on the same machine. If you follow the same installation path, you should have on your desktop or in the start menu the Sentinel LDK Vendor Suite application. The Sentinel LDK Vendor Suite application is more a collection of links than an application per se. You can see it like a gateway to the most important functions of the LDK suite. The suite is made of various components. The first one is Envelope. Envelope is an application that takes as input the binary that you want to protect and generates a protected version of it bound to a specific license. EMS is a web-based application that enables you to take control of all your licensing lifecycle of your software. Let's log in very briefly. You can define in EMS which features of your software you want to license and what are the terms of every single feature. Then you can put all the features in a product, and through EMS you can generate a license and distribute it to your customer. EMS is an application not only for your own use like a software vendor, but you can expose a part of this application to your end users so they will be able to get and activate the licenses. Toolbox is a tool that helps you to better understand and test our API without the need to write a full functional program to test them. It is not mandatory to use our APIs to protect your software with Sentinel LDK, but you can use them as a plus to add more fine and granular control about the licensing of your application. Toolbox illustrates all the API that you can use and creates code snippets that you can copy and paste in your real application. So helps you to use the APIs. And you can even execute some API calls without the need to write a full application. The code snippets are available in C, C++, C Sharp, and Java. Here in the additional tools, you can find a lot of interesting tools. Two notable ones are the Admin Control Center and the Sentinel Master Wizard. The Admin Control Center is a web-based portal available not only on the Kali installation itself, but on every other device, even end user device, where you distribute the runtime environment. Using this portal, you can see what keys are attached to this computer, HL keys or software keys installed on this computer. You can see what they contain, and then you can access a lot of other interesting information that helps you to use better the Sentinel LDK suite, like diagnostic information. Sentinel Master Wizard is a tool that will require the blue key, the master key connected to the computer where you are running it, and this tool is very important because it will enable you to download your customized libraries from our servers and inject them in your LDK installation. Last but not least, the documentation. We have here the access to all the documentation. You can find the documentation online as well, but through this link you can access the documentation locally, like HTML local documents and PDF files. This brings us to the end of this video. I hope you enjoyed it and find it useful. Please stay tuned to our channel for more videos. Thank you and have a nice day.